Well, Kathy, Hurricane Olivia continues to weaken, but it's still a Category 1 system with winds around the center at about 80 miles per hour. It is moving west at 16 miles per hour. And here's what's in and out of Hurricane Olivia. The eye is now cloud-filled, and it's starting to look a little less symmetric. It still has water temperatures of 78 degrees, which is on the cooler end of the scale, but the water temperature is actually forecast to increase ahead of the system as it approaches the Hawaiian Islands. Drier air and a stable air mass still surrounds Olivia, and for now, we have low wind shear. Now, that's not going to be the situation when this system approaches the Hawaiian Islands. The wind shear will increase, and that will cause a weakening from a hurricane into a tropical storm. Still, we have a lot of moisture, and we have some strong winds with the system 935 miles east of Hilo. It looks as if the closest point of approach will happen Tuesday night in through Wednesday morning, with winds around 65 to about 60 miles per hour. So a good solid tropical storm. Some of the forecast models are still pushing it and nudging it slightly towards the Big Island, but all islands are within this cone, this forecast cone, so we should be prepared, whether it's for Kauai all the way through the Big Island. Again, closest to the islands, late Tuesday into early Wednesday as Olivia crossed the central Pacific today. Let's look at some potential impacts. We really don't have things like the amount of rainfall that you could see, but I do have a timeline so that you can prepare. You want to be out of the water Tuesday, of course, Wednesday, maybe even Thursday. Heaviest rain and strongest winds could arrive late Tuesday and last into Wednesday. It depends on the actual speed of the system, and of course, this timeline is subject to change should the intensity or the track move or shift or change as well. You'll always be in the know if you download the KHON2 mobile app and allow for push alerts so you'll know the latest. Kathy, back to you.